The truth, because you are not hearing the truth.
Us as second-class citizens in our country, and put these other people, these alien colonizers, before us. It is just astonishing.
They hate every Muslim, they hate Islam, and they use any opportunity.
They have taken that from our country, and we will be taking it back.
I know, there's like
and then she flirts, and then she flirts with people's
boyfriends. There's got the girl that sleeps with everybody and steals everyone's boyfriend.
I can just take the fuck out of you guys.
They have taken that from our country, and we will be taking it back.
Tensions are high in the British capital as we see scuffles and arrests this afternoon while two rival protests are being held. These are very recent pictures just turned around. Police are trying to prevent clashes between supporters of the group Britain First, which gathered against radical Islamic terrorism, and counter-protesters backed by the Unite Against Fascism.
So sorry about that.
Oh, thanks. But it's no problem. We've all got to look after each other, haven't we?
Everyone in their life.
Yeah.
Nothing just
just send us some.
Hi, can I come in?